Okay. I'm going to do another bottle cap pour. I did one earlier and it turned into a spiral. So this time I'm going to not try and make it into a spiral. Let's see if I can get it going again. So I think I'll start with purple. Just going to add a bit of water to this. I put some white around the edges. Do some red. The red and the purple are transparent, and I've got a turquoise that's semi-transparent, so I'm hoping it won't sink when I put it in. Try aim right for the crevices. It's certainly not making a circular pattern there. Okay. Let's see the purple sink. Try a bit of white. I'm going to put red next. I'll put purple beside the red this time. I did purple and then red. I'll try red and then purple. It's making a funky pattern anyway. Thank you. I'm surprised that purple sank under the red. I'll try turquoise on the purple. Maybe this is not perfectly level. Let's sit right there. Of course, my table might not be level. Turquoise looks nice with the red. Now I'll put some white. Some more red. Now some more purple. see what's going on now. We're almost done. A bit more white. Well, at least it kept its shape this time. So this was Artist Loft Turquoise, and this is a Winsor Newton Violet, and Dalaroni Bright Red. Well, I wonder if I should end with Turquoise. Where's the Turquoise? Turquoise. White, red, purple. Purple. Whoa. Okay. The side's done. I can see that it's not level here. Just a bit of white, maybe, and then I'll add with maybe some red in the middle. Take this lid off. kind of like the fuzzy design that it's making. There's a lot coming off here already. All right, I'm going to try and get this lid off now. Oh, look at the cells forming in there. That's cool. I think I'm gonna... wipe my fingers off. Okay, I'm just gonna try and set this on something. One way to fix the middle. I like the colors. I like how it turned out. Okay. I'm gonna hold it up. There we go. So this one worked out better than, well, it worked out as far as the lid goes, it worked out better. The other one that I did is a spiral on top of it. And it's actually kind of cool too. Uh-oh. I will end this video and I will put the dry results at the end and come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, hit the little arrow under the video and you'll see my description below. All right, dried results at the end. Bye-bye. Hi everyone. Came to see my bottle cap pour. It dried really good. It's pretty smooth. I swirled the center. It's a close up. A couple of cells. No big deal. I don't really want cells in a bottle cap pour. I think it looks cool. Not cool, I think it looks awesome. All right, thanks for watching. Come back soon. Bye-bye.